Getting close.
Finally! Okay, is there a fuel rod cannon for these? Grab object, not for, forge. We shall see. It's an elite! Look at it! It's an elite! He's gonna die. Oh my god! Thank you. We have so many enemies. Ow! What the fuck just hit me? Ah! Fuck you. Y'all done? Can't believe it was like actually suggested by June. Fucking Ultra. Skirmishers.
The package is almost ready. Just a little more.
God damn it. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. Get my defenses ready, huh? That's up to y'all. It's an ultra!
Charging.
I'm opening the laboratory door.
The hell you doing over here? Fuck yourself. I heard Dr. Halsey. Did y'all kill everybody over here? Yes, y'all did. I might make this extra long because this is the last, second to last mission. Yeah, June, quit running like that.
Stuff.
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north. Turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod, the only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Yeah, if June didn't die, fucking, we wouldn't. If June died then and there, we wouldn't get Sarah Palmer in fucking Halo 4 and 5.
Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
And that was the question. Like, for real. That AI chip is huge. And that is supposed to go in the back of Master Chief's head. What the fuck?
Here's our destination, Six.
No, I've never done this. Let's try it.
Race you to her.
That didn't work. Okay.
Stay low. Let me draw the heat. Just deliver that package. Here's our destination, Six. Pillow of Autumn. Race you to her.
Where's he going? Yeah, I've never actually gotten that kill. I think I actually gotten it with a grunt. Fucking officer. Get him, Emil. Oh my god. Holy shit, Emil. Hey, Emil, do you think you can do that against this fucking ultra over here? Come on. Fuck. Got you, fucking elite. Yeah, they're running scared now. Yeah, I'll take the rocket launcher. Why not? Yeah.
Transport.
All right, Emil, hang on. Let's go. You know what? I'm driving. No. Let's go. Is she they get to shoot fuel rod cannons out of their banshees, but why can't I? That's stupid, though. Just gotta drift it out. Emil, you with me? Emil? Ah, shit. Let's go! Yeah!
Noble, enemy forces blocking the road.
Where's Emil? Ah, shit. Emil? Is that Emil? What are you doing back there, man? Jesus. Oh, there he is. Yeah, that's gonna be a tough one. Ain't that a charging station for Grunt? Because Grunts are the only Covenant that breathes methane. Is it methane? I think it is. Oh shit, that hurt. Come on, you got it. Fine. Get your ass in. We're not taking, okay. We're not taking it far.
Took another charge.
Jesus. And overshot it. Can I get it through here? No. Alright, Emil. Where's it going? God damn. It's dark in here.
Noble, you've got a situation. Mother.
We can get past this, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the map.
Silent copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Let's get it. Why does the ODST armor look so bulky? Jesus. Every time I'm cussing, I'm like, am I wearing ODST? Them shoulder pads, man. Holy shit. The shot? No, whatever. I'm actually hitting them, it's just...
Dying, bastard! Good shot.
It's just holy shit. Ugh. Motherfuckers ready.
Yeah, clear.
Emil, I'm doing all the work. You got him? Okay. Jesus, you saw that many ricochets? Oh, yeah. Yeah, right now is the time for me to end it. But since I'm so close to the end, I'm not gonna stop
over
it.
Over here!
Understood. You gotta get to the drive dock.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package. Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Man, what the hell are you shooting at? And then you're getting hurt on top of it? Like, what the fuck? Hey, you guys got any ammo in there? Okay.